Once there was a caveman named Og, who was walking along with a friend when they both stubbed their toes. Look, look, Og liked the sound of that. He tried to think of more sound-alike sounds, but couldn't. What Og needed were words, rhyming words. The trouble was, cavemen didn't know any words. They mostly just made sounds like Og and Gr. But the sounds weren't words, and they didn't rhyme. So Og decided to invent some rhyming words. He invented wheel and mule. He invented city and kitty. Og put a few of his rhyming words together and called them poems.
City, kitty.
The other cave people grew to like Og's poems. A few even learned to read them. And thus, Og became the world's first poet.